Good evening. Let's see what we got today. There's no new patches today. Just from last time. I think today we're going to try to get a horse. And I still want to make cake. I'm just making sure that I didn't forget to turn the mic on. Raining. Yay, raining. Always good. All right. 66%. Breeze. What's the spell that we're talking about? Breeze colors. I know all those are sweet. Okay. That's pretty slick. Okay. Oh, he's trying to put the bull in the farmer. Bull in the... Wait, just ran. Bull in the barn. As per usual, pick up stuff around the farm. I wanted to see if I could make batter. Or I could make cake. I don't have a batter recipe, but there's a cookie batter one. So we might be able to make. So we can run around. Also want to find some other spots to fish. And we have more stuff to get to by then. I'm full of. Yes, I am. Okay. That looks like the beets stack up to 50, that's good. A little better than it was before. Okay, you guys gotta find a nest. Oh no, somebody's sick. Somebody's sick. What time is it? 8 o'clock. Okay. Who's sick? Betty. Oh no. I wonder why she's sick. No food? First of all, see, plans got totally shot. I don't want Betty to die. She was one of my first animals. We're dying. You're not allowed. Excuse me, people. Are you the only one that's sick? Anybody else sick? No, Bella. Just Betty. Okay. It's too late now. She's already sick, so I have to go to the vet. So I will go. As soon as I've got food in that thing. I am so sorry, Betty. I'm gonna go see Alec right now. I always feel so guilty when my animals get those little ghosties on them. It's like, what did I do? It's so bad. I'm sorry. All right, let's go see Alec. Oh, it's Saturday. Oh, good. I wanted to get some fence. Let's see, where's the vet? We have to go through the center of this town. I'm not gonna miss the farmer's market today, I don't think. Hello, Alec. Yeah, I know. Please cure Betty. Thank you. Also, you want something? Sure. Manipulating DNA and bionic arms and stuff. Actually, I need to tech myself with this. That's a pretty picture. Of course, that butterfly's in danger, but hey. What's this? I have this one in my house. If I could turn the camera correctly. There you go. Alright. I don't have room to pick up very much right now. But let's see. Oh, I know what I was going to check. I don't have a gummy, but what kinds of stuff does he like? So we can be friends with him. Maybe he'll reduce our vet bill. Oh, I need to look in here. Okay, that's fine. Alec. Pea salad. Polished soda light. I don't think I have any polished soda light. Oh, I have some soda light. Okay. I have to polish it. Alrighty. Is it wallpaper, not before? Or is that the same? Let's get like ten of those. I know I said that. And I want. We're gonna stack. Ta-da. Okay. Good enough. Let's see. You can use bait. I haven't used bait yet. But they have that in the game. kind of mayonnaise. No. Alright, well, one of the big things I wanted to buy was the fence, so I could keep them out. Keep the animals from destroying my garden. No mail. Do I owe any money? I don't think I do. Okay, and do we want to go to the furniture store? Yes, we do. Of course we do. We're going to spend money. We need more furniture. Always. Although I did want to buy a horse today, which is 9,000. So, yeah, hopefully there's nothing too cute in here. It's this one today. That's cute. Gotta have it. Yep. That wasn't too expensive. It's the bucket pour. Yeah. I have purple carpet. Although, the pink carpet would go good with this. Oh good, not too much new. Although, your coffee table might be rough. Thank you. Okay, here we go, and see if he's got anything new for me. I don't think so. I think I have everything. Tempted to get in another bee-box. Yep, I did it. Yep, I did it. Okay, let's go back to the house. Well, first we have to deliver the thing for Sister Abigail. She's up here. Where am I? I'm down here. I'm going to run with my delivery. Don't leave. I'm on my way to give you your package. She's probably going to send me somewhere else. Okay, so I got your magazine. Here from Alex.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Oh, a dress or something? What am I getting? Oh, that's the other thing I want to check. Was your clothes in like 2 minutes? Ha ha ha. Cute. A yellow short top. I've been looking for a skeleton shirt. But not showing up yet. It's a black shirt with ribs. Skeleton. Cute. Let's just look real quick before she closes. Go, 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 go. I don't think I'm going to make it. She closes super early. This is it right here. Go. What happens if you're in the store when she closes? Does she kick you out? Hi, Dahlia. I'm looking for a shirt. Pink critter. Oh, that's cute. Oh. We're buying that. Okay, this one, eh, nope, they're cute, just not for me. Oh, no, no, I'm not a sad face, but I like that little creature, that was cute. Okay, I'll leave you alone now, I just wanted to get a new shirt. I have a new shirt. Cute. Yes, I'm doing screen caps. Cute. Oh, I said that 3 times. Okay, so let's turn this around. Sorry, I have to arrange my... Okay, we go. So we have repaired Betty. She was sick and the vet fixed her. I'm debating. We got another storage thing, so I'm gonna start sorting stuff. Sorting things. Oh, we're having a poop party. No. Oh, they're walking all over each other. They've been working on the path thing for these. They're getting better. You guys ate all the stuff I left, huh? Hello, Bella. Hello, Lucille. Hope nobody else got sick while I was getting Betty. Taking Betty to the vet. Oh, because she was sick? Alright, well, you guys are standing on stuff. Now, Frank is standing. Can you get off the... I'm gonna have to go get some more. And I haven't even checked on my chickens. I already fed you guys once today. Really, Frank? You're just gonna stand there? Oh, wait. Oh, Lucille, you're in the way. You too, Bella. All right, we don't have room for much. Let's, add this crate to our little pile for now, if I forget where I'm gonna put it. Go here. You know what I could've got? Could have got a, it's almost the end of fall, so I'm not going to be planting much. I'll let these things, grow, and then I might plant potatoes or whatever. My chickens. Let's go check the chickens. Hello, everybody. Is everybody okay? Nobody is sick. Is everybody here? Yeah. Ah, Penny. Mm-hmm. I forgot to pick up my chicken feed. There it is. And I only have one. I have to buy chicken feed in the morning. You guys can share one. Sorry, guys. I'll go get you some in the morning. There you go. Alright, so we have this. Oh, I know. Okay. Let's look together here. I have this chest. This is gonna be for decorating stuff. And this is gonna be for is already my clothes. Alright, and let's go into the closet for the shed. First, let's see what's in here. Still not spinning. Okay, I'll pass this through. These quick. I've given these. Oh, let's check in our thing. Okay. Come back. Oh, I guess this was new. This was from yesterday, or day before yesterday's mining. I don't think this is new. I've got this one before. Chris might make a liar out of me. Never know. I'm looking in the journal and the bag to see what things I can give to Evan. It's been a couple days since I've been able to give him anything new, so. So yes, it's going to be winter. In like 8 days, game day. So you don't plant stuff for that. Making money here. I haven't decided if I'm going to make a marble floor. If we could put marble in. Try it. Just keep this set. See how it looks. I really like the way that they have the housing in this game. Although I would like to have, I like the open concept. My house is open concept, but in real life, but now I'm kind of feeling like I want a separate room. I should suggest that they add screens so they can put like little screens in between. That'd be kind of cool. I'm considering, we have a VR headset here. And I'm considering doing some of that later. I just have to figure out how to set it up. things like puzzle games and stuff like that. But like The Room, it's one of my favorite games on tablet. It's a puzzle game, kind of like an escape room game, but it's really, really good. And they have a new one coming out that's VR. So that would be a really fun game. I'm still waiting on this one to become multiplayer. Should be in November. Just really looking forward to that. My oldest daughter turned 33 today. She lives in Las Vegas. The director of event services in Las Vegas for a company that does electric, you know, when you go to conventions and conferences and stuff, and they have people who set up all the electrical connections and the connection to it. Wi-Fi and stuff, or wired connections. She's the director of that. It makes me sad on the days when my adult kid's birthday's coming up. Can't be there. A little bit. Because I miss them. We used to make a big deal over their birthdays with cake and candles. Didn't matter how poor we were, we always had cake of some sort and a candle. Now they're all grown. I'm just trying to keep you company while I'm sitting here doing something. It's not really interesting to watch. I can just listen to me ramble. Too lucky. I was also looking at another game today called Moss that I've seen, M-O-S-S, that I've seen multiple times that I might play on VR. Let's see. Let's see, what else? Trying to think of what else I'm looking at today. I work in the tech industry, so I sit at the computer all day. When I started, I built websites and I wrote HTML code from scratch. Nothing in the late 90s. And now you can just go to places like GoDaddy or things like that, push a button and a website to build. But I used to do it from scratch. Now I'm more of a strategist, analyst type. I don't do as much programming as I used to. So I spend all day by the computer. And I love to build my own computers. Is this actually polished? Oh, it didn't really change the look. Okay, that doesn't go in there. What are you? Pyrite? Yeah. Got a new mechanical keyboard that I'm going to get keycaps for. Just got a new extended mouse pad. I'm planning on building a new computer for Christmas. Okay, how much more do I got here? This one. Oh wow, look at what time it is in the morning. It's been sitting here. The sound of the rain is super relaxing. That's the one thing I missed from living in California, other than my kids, but the temperature was gorgeous there, but so expensive. Alright, it's going to be yelling at me pretty soon. It hasn't said anything yet, though. There's no go to bed now unless I just don't see it. Well, let's pop out for a second and see. Yep. Ooh, better hurry up before I wind up falling asleep. Oops. I wasn't paying attention. Who knows how long I was in that state. All right, let's do this before I wind up. Okay, let's go. Oh, I didn't get to put my stuff in the shipping bin. Okay, let's finish up so we can put it in the shipping bin. We can go do something else, like find someplace else to fish. A little bit longer. And then we'll run off and go find some place. Do some exploring, pick some stuff up before the end of fall. Look and see what else I got. This? Yeah. I picked up a lot of amethyst last time. I think I was going to try to make flour butter. Sugar. We'll look in a minute to make the cake. We could even make cookies, but I think I need something else for that. Pretty color. Wonder if I should use the amethyst for something. Oh, that's the thing I wanted to do. I wanted to figure out how to dye stuff because I tried and I wound up with a brown couch. And I wanted a purple couch. I was looking at possibly playing that Untitled Geese game, but I accidentally saw the end. Because somebody was playing it on Twitch, and so I just went to see what they were doing. And they ended the game. Like, oh. It's like watching the end of the movie before you see the beginning, or reading the end of a book. Is that really what I want to do? You ruined it for me. So, maybe I'll play it. See, what I'd really want is a good game that's a combination. It's survival and RPG. Like, I could do stuff like this. There are some, but I keep doing stuff to it, screws them up. The sold parts, like, you know, we like a little bit of combat, but we like the other stuff too. Not just combat. I believe. Or nope. Although I think that has to go. That needs to go in here. Yeah. Let's see. Got this one. Hello. Okay. With these ones, it takes more than just one. With the gems, it's 1-to-1. There's some other things that can convert. Is that it? No, that's polished. We already have that. Okay. Let's make sure these guys are alright. And I needed food before it closes. Oh, wow, guys. Anybody sick? Looking for little ghosties here. Okay, tank. You're cool. Oh. Can't seem to get the one between them. Sorry, Laverne. Sorry. Okay. Alright, we need to run up to, let me pocket that. Let's run up here and get some chicken food. What happened to the horsey? Black sheep. I don't think I have room. I don't have room. Or do I? Yeah. Oh, nope. I'd have to get another barn. Okay, we have food. Yeah, I will. I don't have room to get that sheep, that little black sheep. I wanted a black sheep. Unless I find room for another barn on here. Which I do not have. Alright, let's give these guys food. I don't want to need more about anybody else getting sick. Now I don't know which pig is. It's Bella or Petunia or Tank. I used to know, but now I have three pigs. Not one. All right, what else do we have? Let's give them some feed before they start getting sick. Well, you guys seem to be alright so far. Okay. Fed for now. Go put this stuff in the shipping bin. Make some money. I think this is one of the ones that I need to split out because he doesn't have it, right? Let's see what else. Oh, aluminum bar he doesn't have. Okay, so he has this one. Doesn't need that. Somebody wanted sumo light. Maybe I'll just... Nah. Sorry, I could always go get more. Oh, you know what? I think this might be the ones I was saving. The dice, though. What are you? Oh, you know what? Nah. Just gonna go ahead and send it. And I'll get more. Keep that one. Just get all the money because we want. I didn't see a horse. So. They still need to sort here. Okay, so these guys can all go to him. I'm gonna go run around and oh, hello. Which are you? That will meet quota. Oh, that's right, I only got 7 days. Like I said, the only thing I'm going to probably plant, if I plant anything during the winter, is potatoes and turnips. That's the only thing that grows. Oh, and I have to make sure that I pick up all the flowers around my bee box. Because the flowers won't grow. These are tips from people. Okay. Let's give what else did I need for cauliflower, egg, rice, meat, potato. Well, I can't go to anybody's place, because let's go. I wonder if there's not portion, like if I wanted to put marble under my kitchen. I think I might have bought too many planks. Let's see. Patio floor. You can put stuff on window frames? Oh. I gotta figure out how to make paint. Alright, well let's see if this will work. No? If I take out purple carpet and I do this, can I make it granite block? Nope. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna have to figure out how to convert. What do you mean, what is my name? Oh, this game? It's a farming sim. Kinda like, Harvest Moon. I'm sorry, you came in when I was playing around in the decoration stuff. But it's a farming it's a relationship and farming simulator. So you get animals and you farm and you can mine. Like I've got a few pigs and a couple. Got a bull. And you can process stuff. There's different towns. In fact, one of the things I'm going to do right now is I'm going to run into town. You can cook things. So, yes. It's a lot like Sims. There's relationships you can build. It's early access. So, there's some stuff that they haven't put in yet. Or that they're working on. I'm waiting for multiplayer because I was playing this game for a bit with the boyfriend and it was a lot of fun on multiplayer, but they still got a few things to fix. But, I mean, just in early access, I've done many hours and you can upgrade your house and you can get a bigger barn and more. You can get a horse. There's a little place to mine and they're going to add another town later. So the thing I like about it is just all of the house stuff. Like I've even got a little fridge. You can build, you know, make your own furniture. I'm running around with my shovel because my animals are pooping everywhere. Pooping animals. Let me see. Your animals can get sick, and you have to go to the vet and pay him. Oh, sorry. Sorry, Laverne. I know you don't like that. You can feed them. Oh, I gotta go put the second house. This house thing that I was just looking at, I can change the color and on everything. So I can change the color. This is the processor shed that they just put in, like time, update before last. So I can put all the things, like this is my smelter after I go in the mines, and this is for making tools. It's a lot like my time at Portia and Sims and Harvest Moon to a point. They haven't put in marriage yet, but there's going to be marriage, and there's relationships already. You can give them gifts and stuff, and so it's got a lot of neat elements. I just like the fact that I can go in and just change. The only thing, there's a couple things I haven't been able to figure out. Why my windmill doesn't spin. I don't know why, even though I have stuff in there. You can get food that gives you bonuses. So that's really cool. Let's see, it's getting late. What was I gonna do tomorrow? Oh. I'm watching the thing because fall's gonna end in a couple days, and I need to pick up all my stuff before it ends because winter like wipes everything out just about. All my flowers will die, and so I'm gonna pick them up before they die. I just have to remember, and that's why I haven't planted too much because it's 21st and fall ends the 28th. Everybody's sleeping. Let's go sleep. It does look really good, doesn't it? And see, I can buy, like, I am a sucker for our paintings at the furniture store. I've got these two, and I just bought another one. Oh, and I've got, well, more than two. Look at 1, 2. 3, 4, 5 paintings. They even had a basket of yarn. I'm from Arizona. You? I'm actually from California, but I've lived in Arizona now for 5 years. You know, there is a streamer named Gronk. He's German, but he plays this game too. He has a huge amount of followers. So if you ever want to see, it's in German, so I don't understand it, but it looks like a lot of people enjoy it. But he's been playing on multiplayer. At least I think so. But that's what I'm waiting for. But they said that they probably won't have multiplayer steady until November. So I started playing this multiplayer because the boyfriend and I were playing. We wanted to find something because I like farming games, and so we wanted to find something we could play together. And then we started playing this. But the second time I logged in. Yeah. But the second time I logged in, I had no clues and no, I couldn't do anything on my farm, and so I was walking around in this town, this game town with nothing on, you know? So we decided to wait because we hate to lose our save game or have the game crash. So we're waiting a little bit longer. This game was actually, It's been around like 7 years, but in a different form. The developer, Momo, you'll find her on her Pumpkin Days stream. Oh, it's time for me to sleep. Let's see. It started out as like an MMO on a different game engine, and then she did that for a while and got some following, and then she decided to do a single player but with multiplayer capabilities on Unreal Engine. And there's just a lot of things I like about this game overall. Mine is definitely stylized, which is fine. I gotta pick up my honey. And there's just little elements in here that are super cute. I gotta find my mouse. There it is. I lose it sometimes. It's morning. I'm gonna put this shovel away. Did I already put everything in? Should go see how much money we made. Yep. Mail. Mail. I'm gonna go get my mail. So yes, it's very much like Sims. But there's a lot of people in the town. There's also another town on the beach that I go to sometimes. Oh, thank you very much. I appreciate that. But I'm an old fart, so I raised 6 kids and my oldest is 34, so, you know, do the math. But I enjoy this. Yay, 5,439. Well, that's my goal, is to be able to... I have kids come in here sometimes, and I have people who are just having a rough time of it that will just hang out with me. Oh, I already bought clothes. Unless you have new clothes, I will buy new clothes. There is this one in particular I'm looking for. It's kind of cute. Oh, somebody was telling me you could turn around with the WASD keys. Oh, look at that. I'm trying to collect the t-shirts. Oh, that's cute. Oh, science! Let's buy science. Money? Oh yeah, I just got money. Of course, I'm trying to save money for my course. Did I buy a science t-shirt today? Hold on. Oh, that's cute. A little delayed there. Yeah, I like the clothing. I'm in the Discord a lot, and there's a gal who does the designs on these. So I try to collect them just to, you know. Let's see if these guys need anything. And I only have this on 2K. I can imagine what it looks like on a 4. Okay. I just want to see if you need anything. Hello, Tessa? Yes, thank you. Alright, also, I don't know, let's see what Tessa likes. I think she likes juice and tea. I don't think I have any on me. I don't, I'll have to go grab some from the house. Let's see what else Tessa likes. Beef recipes, okay. All right, so one of the things I wanted to do today is there's a museum director or the guy that works at the museum. I have to give him a bunch of stuff to keep the great big corporation from taking over our town. And oh, there's a few things I can give him right there. But I need to go get some fish. Do I have my fishing pole? Yes, I do. Let's go down here. And we'll grab the bus to Wahoo. Also pick stuff up along the way because when it switches to winter, that stuff will not be available. I have a bunch of these, so I don't need the puppy. The puppy, the puppy. So what games are you playing? Let's pick up a few of these. We're gonna take a bus. Where do we want to take a bus? I already. Let's see. I could go to Spoonie and see if I can get. Yes, please. Ah. Yeah, I'm not much for the FPS or the first-person shooters. Wow, it's raining even harder here. All right, so what I'm looking for. There's some place where I can fish. Do they not have a fishing thing? Let's talk to Poppy. Hello, Poppy. You too. Really? Ah. FIFA, huh? Yeah. I tend to like the MMORPG, like the EverQuest and the Lotros. But lately I've been getting into these. Oh, this is blocked, I guess. The Sims and the farming game. Although when Pantheon comes out, I'll be playing that. Rise of the Fallen and Ashes of Creation. Ooh, here's some stuff to pick up. Cool. Oh! Oh, I thought those were roses. Bah! Do you play The Sims also, or just, I mean, Sims type games, or your favorites of the first person? Okay, ginger's good. I know, we don't have umbrellas or anything yet. Or a jacket. Maybe that'll be something they'll put in later. I mean, our animals won't go outside of the barn in this game when it's raining, but we're allowed to run around in it. It's been a while since I played an actual Sims game. Like Sims 4, I haven't really played. I think I played it back when it was Sims 2 or something silly. But like I said, started playing this one because it looked like a really good game that the boyfriend and I could play. It was casual because we both work full time. You know, it was really relaxing and we could play together. So hopefully we'll be able to do that later. Yeah, you know what I'm not finding? Oop. That's what I'm not finding. Okay, and it's 4:30. Let's run back. I was trying to find a dock to fish. You can't just fish anywhere in this game. Oh, look! That dock! Woot! Okay. So just fair warning. The reason it's easy for me to fish right now is because I made a meteorite fishing pole. When you start out, it's got a mini game that I'm not very good at. I caught an old can. Yeah. I can remember playing The Sims and burning down my house. Oh, he's just in the other room. We can't play multiplayer on this, so. Anchovy. Oh, he's going to when multiplayer's working. And when we're playing Pantheon, he'll play. I just, right now, can't. We've done quite a few games over the years. Just not anything out there right now. I'm kind of picky. Oh, Greenling is a new fish. He'll be on stream with me and when this goes multiplayer. Or gets to the point where it's not, we're not going to lose our game if we try to play. Mm-hmm.